and Walrus audio, and today I'm going to be making some slug patch cables from bullet cables. We need to make some patch cables to AB some of the pedals that we're making. So I've got their slug cable kit here, and I've cut a piece of cable 6 to 8 inches, which is about the size we need. Now I just take the Allen wrench, unscrew this guy right here so that the cable will fit in, tighten it up, kind of to where it feels snug, sort of flush with the case there. And that's good, it's not going to pull out. Do the same thing over here. Sure they're facing the same direction. Oops. Make sure it's snug. Not too tight, but just about right. It's not gonna pull out. And that's the cable, that's what we need. So all in all, pretty easy, pretty quick. Now I'll plug it in and see if it works. Very modest testing station. We've got our slug patch cable here. I'm just gonna go to these guys. It's in there great, stays in, works perfectly. So, all in all, super easy to make. Good experience with these. So, try them out.